video. Okay, blow. Oh, this is so neat.
I've always wanted to do this.
Oh, this is wonderful. Gosh, I wish it didn't interfere with the ukulele.
Yeah, but it was a nice concert for us.
first time I put strings on this thing, I was upstairs in my little studio, and that's the sound that came out, and I thought, because I knew it looked really fun. I really was really pretty sure it looked pretty fun. I had worked real hard on it. I wanted it to have the curve of a snake. I was pretty sure I was pleased with it, but I was definitely not thinking it was going to sound good.
Oh, but
it does. Well, that was a changer. That was my whole change in my whole life, period. The one thing that changed my whole life was the first time I strung it up and heard that sound come out. It's a really good sound.
It is. And, it's wonderful.
This has become now alligators and giant chickens and black crows and tuna fish. And I've made lizards, rabbits jumping. I've made so many different dulcimers now. The one I have on my bench at home is almost... Oh, it's built, but it's so many hours of painting still. Oh, I can show you a picture before we leave, but it's a blue jay.
Professionals.
Oh yeah. I'm sure they can tell that.
Yeah. Could everybody who wrote at least one verse or up to one whole song raise your hand? Isn't that amazing? Yeah.